It's all like damn Lisa Simpson down there playing the damn horns and shit. I don't know if you can hear that shit, but on the damn recording, bro. Man, this shit crazy. That's talent though. You know what I'm saying? That's real talent. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, that's good, y'all. You know, like do whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like go out there, follow your dreams. Cause you know, them streets, man. Them streets ain't where it's at. I know you don't smoke and everything, you know what I'm saying? But that's what we do on the 2GN, you know what I'm saying? That's what make it 2GN, you know what I mean? Nah, you do your thing, though. That shit smells strong. You ain't never used to smoke, man? I mean, I used to, you know, but that ain't you know, where I'm going with it. That ain't what I'm trying to do these days, you know what I'm saying? Keystone, man. You know what I'm saying? You get popped, man, that could be it. You know, there don't want no black man in that job. So I mean, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and express yourself, bro. I mean, you know what I'm saying? It's like if you had something that you could say like to your whole fucking your whole staff, I mean, what would it be, bro? Like y'all gotta stop doing the same stuff. It sounded redundant to me, you know what I'm saying? I get tired of repeating myself. Y'all keep on misdelivering packages. I keep on getting stupid phone calls. I ain't gonna be taking that no more. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, it's more to this job than just driving. I know that it seemed like a driving job, but it's not that. There's more to it. It's more intricate than that. You know, there's smaller details that you gotta take care of. You know what I'm saying? And what about you, Rumi? You kind of quiet over there. Listen, I think that DJ is a good guy, and he tries to help the guys out, but at the same time, your paperwork, pay attention to it. Listen, a lot of you guys, I tell you all the time, you don't listen, you know, and that's all DJ's trying to say. I've been here for 10 years. I know that it can be bullshit. But at the same time, it's a job. It's a good job, man. You got to do it. And like another thing, you know what I'm saying, just to kind of piggyback off of what Ruben says, you know, he got his own style, you know what I'm saying? You got to kind of respect that, you know. Like, don't be giving me no attitude, you know what I'm saying, or nothing like that. Like, I ain't going to want to hear that. We're going into a new year, and, like, I mean, a lot of stuff is going to stop. It's going to cease.
That's how you do. Just put niggas on the spot, nigga.
That's how you supposed to do it, bitch.
Pause, nigga.
For real.
So when we gonna start the show, nigga?
Yeah, we doing the show right now. You on the show, man.
Oh my God, nigga. Your ass is so fucking ratchet, nigga. Pause.
Yo, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm play some music and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Don't play no whack shit, nigga.
No. I play nothing but the best. You know what I'm saying? I've been feeling like some old school. You know about some old school?
Hell yeah, nigga. I grew up in an old school house, nigga. Nigga, just because I come from back in the days and shit don't mean I don't know about old school.
I'm just asking, you know what I'm saying? It's y'all youngest nowadays don't be knowing about this type of stuff.
Nigga, you ain't even play shit, nigga.
Hold on, bro.
Hey. Nigga, I thought you was gonna play some old school, like some other shit, nigga.
Hey.
That's crazy, nigga.
Hey. Long time no
boy, tell me punk on me, love. Nigga, you ain't even saying the shit right, nigga.
Tell me punk on me, love. Punk on me, love. Punk on me, love. Real shit, bro.
You know what I'm saying? Woo walk, you know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, they got my biggest fan over there.
Every now and then he just appears just to clap and make a weird face when Roman say something he don't like.
I'm kinda like, you know what I'm saying? Like, how many times this nigga was on my damn show when he wasn't even a guest, bro? I'm just gonna have like a collage of them bitches, bro. That's gonna be a show.
Go ahead. All right, well, another one. Gotta count that one.
Exactly, bitch.
They couldn't even see me. Exactly, bitch. That's why you talk to yourself on 2GN twice.
I was real Bill Hunter, bitch. First time I did.
First time you did that was too hilarious. Yeah. We didn't even notice until we listened to the shit afterwards. You had said,
I know.
You said,
I noticed it when it's I did
the,
it,
and that is how the play side is food and shit. Exactly, man. Like, damn, that's horrible. Exactly, man. I feel myself. Nobody else do. Steve-O pointed that shit out.
Hey. Steve-O burnt my ass, man.
He did. He quite burned. I smell candle. You got a candle burn?
Oh, yeah. Let me see. I'll be right back, man.
Girl, I'll be back.
Hey. Yeah, it's crazy, nigga. Hey.
Real shit right here, man. Hey. Somebody watching. Your body. Ooh, baby. Hey, real shit. You can feel that right there, you feel me? Damn.
This shit's strong as fuck, nigga.
This one of those songs that you can play, bitch, you know what I'm saying? That no matter where you play it at, that big one, you know what I'm saying, have a good feeling, you know what I'm saying? At any time. You can play this shit at any function, and you know what I'm saying, it's gonna get the party started right, bitch. Real stuff.
Yeah, you sound like my mom, nigga.
Real shit, bitch.
You old ass nigga.
Yeah, yeah, bitch. I'm old school. I ain't used to know what this song was called, bitch. It was like 2010. And I was riding in the car with Frank one time, bitch. He was picking me up from Irwin's. And I didn't want to ask him, you know what I'm saying? I felt a little embarrassed by not knowing what the song was. But I asked him anyway. I was like, Frank, what the name of that song is? I said, no, I said, who sang that song? And he was like, Marvin Gaye. I ain't asking him what the name of it was. I just went and typed the lyrics at the house.
Yeah.
And I went and found that bit. I put that shit on the Mega Mix, bitch.
Your ass, nigga.
Hey.
That nigga Roman be fooling, man. Nigga Roman anything. All right, nigga. Like, damn, nigga. Like my grandfather.
Yeah. See, kids don't know about this shit nowadays, but it's a whole different experience of music. We ain't gonna get this back.
Marvin Gaye, nigga?
Hell yeah. See, the thing about Marvin Gaye, everybody think that he be singing, like, you know what I'm saying, all kind of old songs, you know what I'm saying, and shit like that, like sad songs, you know what I'm saying, or like, you know, worldly shit. No, he got fun shit too, bitch.
I be fucking bitches. I just stay fucking bitches. Why you put it on this motherfucker? He just telling me about his sexual exploits that he don't have. I have plenty of exploits. I just don't exploit it. You just came in here talking about something. You fuck this girl, fuck that girl. What girl? This girl named Kara's. Fucked her. Keep fucking her too. Like every time she calls, it gets kind of annoying, you know what I'm saying?
To me, it's kind of interesting, you know what I'm saying, the way Faz got, like, his own apartment and shit, you know what I'm saying? It's like, y'all finally ain't up under Missy Man and them, bitch.
I'm glad, man, you know what I mean? Like, Ronald just, he's something else, you know? But I think his popularity is one of the windows, you know what I'm saying? I think it has the windows.
I don't think so, man. You know what I'm saying? And you probably basing that just because of what Justin say, but, you know what I'm saying? Just cause, like, you know what I'm saying, one little thing ain't, you know what I'm saying, ain't get over, don't mean that he ain't like a funny ass character. He still be making everybody laugh and shit. We be watching this funny ass movie.
Ah, I ain't supposed to do that. I was supposed to
kill him. He be knowing he wanna come in here, bitch.
That's right, he been so high, I was hacking his hair every other appearance. He come way to the third floor just to make a face at Romy.
Exactly, bitch. He's standing on the other side of the door listening and shit, bitch.
He waiting for you to say something. All you say is, bitch, I'm here, happy, I'm here.
Good, bitch.
There you go.
Shit, I'm finna scroll. I'm finna scroll up one, bitch.
Oh, shit, Roman about to scroll up one. Hey, man, let me just, can I say something, Roman? Fuck you, LT, dog. You too damn Hollywood, you son of a bitch. You see, I'm here. You ain't. Damn. Where all that come from? Nah, man, fuck him, man. He be putting that shit on my face, boo.
Hey, gang.
He doing the Sandra crying shit. What the fuck is this?
Nah, he do. No, he do.
Cause, man, he got a good life with a good wife and some kids and shit. Give me room for that shit on my face.
Damn, man. I feel like LT should come in here, you know what I'm saying, so y'all can dispute this, man.
We'll dispute it, all right, when I kick his ass.
That's what I feel like, man. Ain't gonna be no fighting on the 2GN, though, man.
I ain't never no fighting on 2GN, just threatening. Yep. Like when I say, Justin, I'm gonna trip your ass.
See, that was crazy, too, man. Like, you know what I'm saying, when we had did the Thanksgiving one, you know what I'm saying, like, it was getting kind of hostile at certain points between people. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody fight, you know what I'm saying? It remained peaceful and shit. But then when you looked at the GGN bit, like, it got kind of hostile over there too, remember?
On what?
On GGN.
The last one, the recent
yeah.
One? I ain't even know that. I don't even remember what.
Oh. It was a little bit of tension.
Well,
it was tension because somebody was talking too much or saying too much or something. And then, you know what I'm saying, they rubbed somebody the wrong way. Look at the last GGN Thanksgiving, bitch. You'll see.
Yeah, I mean, it was cool, the GGN last year, but it was just like...
Nah, it was tight.
Something wrong.
Yeah, yeah, it was a little bit of tension, bitch. Bringing all them people around, bitch. Yep. It's usually all friendly and shit, but... Not this year.
Yeah, I just wanted to say that. Nah, man, dog, LT, dog, you better stop that shit, man. You trying to call me Hollywood, Bo? You know what I'm saying? And then try to rub it in my face because you a family man. You got a life of success. And I just got a life of excess. Man, fuck that shit, man.
Damn, man, it's messed up that you feel that way, bitch.
I know you since you was this high.
Ah, bitch.
Now you this high. And now you treat me like I ain't even, you know what I'm saying? Like I'm too high to say hi.
It ain't like that, killer, bitch. I'm pretty sure, man. Y'all just gotta talk it out, bitch.
I'ma pedigree his ass, Bo.
Pedigree?
Oh, shit, he threatening to put that man between his legs and then laying him down very hard.
Body slam him, bitch? You gonna body slam that man, bitch?
I'ma pedigree him, dog.
The way I be doing you all the time, bitch? Hold on, bitch. I be doing like this, bitch, huh?
Oh, shit.
I ain't gonna slam you,
don't do that shit, man. Stop fucking playing.
Carrying him around like this,
get the hell off, man.
Just walking around like this.
Get the hell off, man.
I'm gonna do the damn. Hold on. Put it down right here, Beth.
Love it, man.
Airplane spin.
Dog. You play too damn much, man. That's why I don't come in here like that. Yo, shit, bitch.
Ah,
you son of a bitch, I'm out of here.
Damn.
I thought that was a cookie.
Bill Hunter hungry.
I thought that was a cookie. We go wrap this up sometime soon.
I fuss with the trap, bitch. I'm in the trap, bitch. I am the trap. What's up, big homie? Shit, just chilling like a big, you know what I'm saying? Everybody been asking about you, so shit, here it is, you know what I'm saying? Shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm just out here grinding. I'm out here hustling, you know what I'm saying? Doing real nigga shit, you know what I'm saying? Getting guap, nigga saying? Nigga don't fuck with it, nigga. Pussy, you know what I'm saying? Getting this paper. Stop being a motherfucking hater. I'm tired of niggas. Every time a nigga on the scene, gotta run your fucking mouth, get fucked up, run your fucking mouth like a pussy. I don't feel you though, bitch. You know what I'm saying? But it's like everybody try to make it seem like it's this Trap City beef, you know what I'm saying? Woo walk, don't get along with woo walk, you know what I mean? Like, shit, I just be trying to keep the peace in this shit. I feel all that peace shit. I feel that shit. But bottom line, niggas gonna get a lick. Real shit. Fuck peace. Cause at the end of the day, when a nigga wanna be real, a nigga don't wanna be real back. So fuck him. Fuck, bitch.
Oh, that's my jam. Hey. Ms. Mark. Dance with me, Ms. Mark.
Yeah.
Hey, I like this. Hey. You are now tuned in to the 2G Gang. I be your host, 2 Rings. And we just having a good time, man. Having us a party. You know what I'm saying? Cheers to you and yours. It's a toast to the boogie. I'm going to go ahead and introduce my guest.
Hi, I'm Martha.
Yeah. Why don't y'all introduce y'allself?
It's baby, nigga. Still the women's champion. I don't give a fuck what nobody say, nigga. Eat one.
Yo, you know you got your boy up in this, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Word. Who else in here? Number one, Steve on there.
Who didn't like a motherfucker, eh? Yes, yes.
You know about this, Ms. Mark?
This takes me back to my youth.
Hey, bad boy.
It's cold as fuck in here, nigga.
I had turned that shit off. It should go off in a minute, though. Man. Yo, what's up with that weed, though, bruh? Word. Get that shit, man.
I just see what lucky, man. That nigga lucky came to smoke, nigga. What's going on, really?
Yo, it's 4:17, bruh, so you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be 4:20 in 3 minutes. Yo, we ahead of the ball, bruh. We ahead of the game.
But, yo, what was we even talking about?
I don't know, man, but this the part of the show. Well, I really kind of like to get into my questions, but you know what I'm saying? Sometimes people can call it real nigga shit. We inside the smoker studio with my boy Jazz Marbury, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna ask him these 10 icebreaker questions, man. You know what I'm saying? You know about this shit, Jazz?
Yo, you asked a few people on the damn Thanksgiving shit. I remember this shit.
Okay, man. That's bad. Right. That's right. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna, you know what I'm saying, hit you with a batch that I ain't never seen before. All right, starting off with, if you was running for office, what would your campaign slogan be?
Jazz Mars campaign.
Man, how the hell is that shit gonna win, man?
Yo, nah, I'm fucking with
you. Yeah, silly as hell,
bro. It'll be, yo.
Oh shit, what the fuck would it be, man? Shit.
Who knows, bro? That shit, I mean, you probably could, though. I mean, you know, it's just like, you know,
vote for a nigga.
Vote for a nigga.
Word.
Hey.
That's what my campaign to be, vote for a nigga.
That nigga silly, bro. What was your favorite book growing up?
Motherfucking Yo, the Dictionary, though. You know what I mean?
For real?
Like, yo, as a young kid, you know what I mean? Watching the plight of my own people and shit like that. Like, you know, I'm like, damn, how we gotta act like this? You know what I'm saying?
For real.
You know, got your tooth and shit. And so, shit, instead of just go out there and be like, son, you know, I decided to read the fucking dictionary. And I like to say I got an extensive vocabulary and shit from that. You know, but word, that's my favorite book, the dictionary. Because words never change, you never stop learning. Word.
What city in America should not be included on the map? Why?
Shit. Nigga, everything should be on the fucking map.
Real shit, bro.
What are y'all talking about, yo?
Well, somebody had...
That question shouldn't be on the damn thing. Go ahead, though.
Oh, LT. That was who it was, bro. Because we had... I had asked him and Yoza that question, bro. And his ass told me some... Because Yoza had said what you had said. She was like, yeah, everybody should be on the map. Of course. LT or A-Grass, bro. Told me some damn... What about them damn country ass lynching ass towns, man? We should take their ass off the map, man.
Like, that's gonna do anything different, exactly, yo. They still gonna be lynching, nigga.
They still people, you know what I'm saying? You gotta show love, spread love.
Ignorance exists through all races, homie.
What compliment does people give you the most?
Yo, I'm deep. I'm a real nigga. All
right. What word would you add to the dictionary if you could? What would it mean?
Shit, yo, sauce is like, you know what I mean, skill, money, just it, you know what I mean, like, nigga got sauce, you know what I'm saying,
I like that shit. What product would you refuse to promote?
Yo. Any one of them fucking, the little things, the pickaninny things they had back in the day. Like they used to have little caricatures of black people and shit. Those little things, you know what I'm saying? Those little fucked up things. Those like, Aunt Jemima motherfucking things. Aunt Jemima. I'm fucked up, y'all.
Damn, bitch. Y'all right?
Two blunts.
Damn, bitch. What is the first thing you notice about someone when you first meet them?
Yo, that they exist, yo. Nah.
That's true, bro.
That they just, yo, they another person, you know what I'm saying? Let me adjust to this being, dude.
It is different, like, you know what I'm saying? Like that's just something I notice about people, you know what I'm saying? It's like when you meet, like, a different person, you know what I'm saying? Or, like, when I, especially, like, with a female, bro. Like, when I see a female for the first time, and she, especially if she fine, I'd be happy. Cause I ain't never seen this beautiful being before.
I know, yo.
You know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes I be in like a, like I did it the other day, man. Like, or it was probably the day. No, it was yesterday. And I had walked inside of this Pep Boys. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Doing my thing and shit. I let my nigga walk there. You know what I'm saying? And I just seen her standing there at the counter, man. She was fine as hell. Like, this Indian looking girl, man. Nice looking body. Like, I mean, she was a regular looking girl, but I had never seen her before. Made my day.
Yo, remind me of that time Soup was talking to his girl that he wished he had in his life. You know? It's just, dude, I never talked to nobody like this. Ain't nobody this beautiful. Word.
I fall in love every day.
What the hell's going on, B?
Damn, man.
Sometimes he'll know how he feel, but go ahead.
What fashion trend do you just not get?
Yo, skinnies. I don't fucking get skinny jeans. Like, I don't see how you do that. I don't see how you a straight man rocking skinny jeans, yo. And then what make it fucked up is niggas want to sag.
You know what I mean? Niggas got all this talk about sagging pants and shit. You know, personally, I don't got a problem with it because, like, I ain't looking at another nigga like that anyway. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, from where I grew up, like, if you sag your pants, that means you got too much money in your shit. You know what I'm saying? And your pants can't go down. Some people do the old prison term, bitch. You know, yeah, I mean that too. But, you know, niggas ain't in prison. They in the street. And some niggas making money. And some niggas just trying to be a part of a trend and look like something. You know what I mean? But skinnies, going back to that, I don't fucking like it. It don't make no sense. Jay said it best. On raw skinny jeans cause my knots don't fit.
Word. Violent question, Bill. If your plane was about to crash, who would you want sitting next to you?
Fox.
I am gonna have a cookie. I'm gonna have two of them motherfuckers from Chili's. That's right, we off for 2 days. Just wanna say, Sherry, I love you.
Yeah, tomorrow, Valentine.
It is unfortunate that I can't spend it with the woman.
You should send him some flowers, bitch.
No, she'll feel creeped out about it.
They don't know that.
I know everything.
You should do it, bitch. Every woman loves flowers. It'll make her feel special. Tell me. That's what I'm gonna do for my girl.
Yeah, all right, let me tell you what I do for my girl on Valentine's Day. Even though I ain't got one. I go by her graveyard and pour a little liquor. You know why?
What?
Because I never had a chance anyway. I never had a chance, Roman. Don't you understand?
I'm listening to you, bro. I thought you were going to say something.
Exactly. But I'm not. This is how Spice Heads is, Roman. You want them to get out your damn face. My soul is tormented, Roman. Maybe I should just drink myself into oblivion. Who knows? But I'm not suicidal, brother. You just really want to eat your energy bars, but this motherfucker talking to you. You can't even taste the energy bar because all you smell is spice and drunk. You want me to leave real bad, but you trying to be polite.
At some point, somebody need to suggest to this person that, or these people, that you need help.
They do every time. It's like, I do need help. More spice.
More spice.
Hey!
What's going on, man?
What are you doing here?
I just pop up every now and again.
Like me?
Yeah.
Because you want to be like me. That's all that is. Damn, Kelly, you going off on everybody. What the hell is going on? You want more spice too, motherfucker? He trying to outbad me is what he did. I said, I'm going to be the worst XTV character. He trying to outdo me.
It's going to be pretty tough. But he's got a history, you know.
Yeah, Bob, dog, yeah. I ain't mad at you, man. I'm mad at LT, dog. He called me Hollywood, man. Kelly, he called you a Hollywood a long ass time ago. Like, he ain't said that shit since back then. Why you mad about it now? Cause.
You're like one of those guys who listen to old tapes of stuff and just like, yeah, well, back in 1983.
Nah, bo. I'll do a shoot on his ass, bo.
So what won't you do?
His kids ain't even his. Whose kids are they then? Your manga.
You mega. That's funny.
That's yeah. And I know what he doing, dog. I know what you doing, hot man. That's the thing, dog. You telling Yosie all this information and you feeding her pills to chase me every time.
I don't think Yosie needs any kind of motivation to chase you.
Shut your pill pop bass up.
I swear to God.
I don't do shit to that fucker. Damn. See, she gonna chase your ass now.
Yeah. Yosie doesn't.
I don't like that fucker.
The killer. Why are you so angry, man?
Cause, dog. I'm not Hollywood.
Okay, so what?
I just wanted to prove that. I'm better now, man.
You're better now? Yeah, yeah. Hey, Romy, did you ask the questions already? Bill Hunter, my guest. You know what I'm saying? He doesn't worry over the children. Can I be your guest? You isn't on, Bill. Oh, you're my guest. You my guest. Crap, man, you want to be the guest? Because over here, you know what I'm saying, we just be having fun, man. You know what I'm saying? I be chilling with people all the time.
You gotta only add this at 20 minutes, though.
Oh, no, they cut this shit, edit it up, you know what I'm saying? Like, they be like, damn, I thought Bill Hunter was on that. Then they'll just, you know what I'm saying, like, I'll be in the episode with this person, then we'll cut that is. It'd be all kind of shit like that.
And what the fuck is up with your random ass commercials all the damn time, or shit that you just put in there? It's
What random ass? Oh, you talking about the shit in the background?
The bitch getting the car wreck. What the hell is that?
Cuz, that's like from a damn old ass movie, and that's what it's supposed to look like, but that shit though, man.
It's ugly as fuck.
That's why we had shared that shit. It was just like, man, look at this ugly ass
shit. What was up with the Jimmy Hart shit? Who put that in LT? Cause he a wrestling loving ass nigga.
I just put that to show you that, you know what I'm saying, Jimmy Hart involved in this porn shit in WWL.
Bullshit!
Told him, I was like, y'all need to cut that shit down, you know what I'm saying? That shit too long, it's span. You know what I'm saying? Cut that shit down. Shit too long, dude.
Oh, shit. Yeah, this my other nephew.
What's up, Wes? What's up, Breath? I'm chilling, Breath.
Who you is, bro?
I'll be a hunting nephew, Breath.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
What's your Russell. Name? What's your name is?
Russell.
What's your name?
Russell.
He said his name like four times the same damn way.
I thought he was saying Russell.
What's your name, Russell? What's your name, Russell? Slow down now, Russell. Slow down, Russell.
Man, that's cool.
Man, I like this shit. I like this fucking place, bitch.
That's real, bitch.
This is tight as fuck, daddy. Uncle.
Kind of is. It's great to be here. Rome is a very great character.
Yeah, bro.
I had my doubts about him.
All are welcome, dude. I was playing this song the other day.
Oh, this ugly ass kid, bitch. I thought you had that shit, bro.
Yeah, I know you got that, bitch.
It's all good, bitch.
And your friend's bad too. You got the swag, so she stripping swag goof. You a bad girl and your friend's bad too. You got the swag, so she stripping swag goof. Hey.
Nobody tomorrow.
Take us not into the morning light, but we like to party. Hey, we like to party. Lotta dotted, we like to party. Lotta dotted, we like to party. We like to party. We likes to party. We likes to party, party. We likes to party. Real, man. It's that shit you can play anytime. What they say.
Look at your ass, what you can say, nigga.
Oh, shit. Nobody trying to sing it. I just like the song.
This nigga up here trying to sing and shit, nigga.
this nigga here trying to sag and shit, nigga.
You know what I'm saying? Like, staying healthy is figuring out what to eat. You know what I'm saying? It's like, now I can't have checkers. I can't have problems. Still
caught that, dude. He want to show everybody. I still caught it good, Roman.
With the back of my hand. Back of my motherfucking hand.
Fuck you. Not you, Roman. But that nigga, dog.
Tired of your ass, bro.
Tired of you, bro. Stop rubbing your good life in my face, bro.
Probably rubbing no good life in my face.
Just because I love living my life in excess, you want to make me feel horrible for that, bro. Like, bruh, hold on. LT don't even be rubbing his life in your face. He do. He be doing a little sort of underhanded shit.
I did no damn
other. You do it all the time, man.
Nobody did no shit with no other hand.
And then you always trying to tell my ass, nigga. And then you got your damn wife, and that's why the bitch maced it. Because she always chasing me and trying to treat me like shit when I don't even be doing shit to that fucking hoe you hurt!
She gonna fuck you up real.
She is gonna kill you though, killer.
She's got this new move where she turns into a helicopter and chops up people. I've seen it. It's pretty cool.
Okay, I'll just be a helicopter myself.
Fucking badass.
What's your ass, killer?
A helicopter.
You should do, you should see some of the things killer. She
extra doing with extra ass helicopter. It's a helicopter. Feel like you're doing your health. You should see what? What?
It's a little extra ass dressed down. When they start recording
it's
this
going
shit. This nigga here. Twirling this shit, man. Adding nothing down. You want everybody to see? He got that long ass dread twirling this shit.
Is it cute?
Chewing this gum and shit.
That nigga say, did the reading and shit. What's going on with you?
Damn.
I swear, dog.
Bill Hunter. Hey, Bill Hunter still here, Bill?
I'm drunk. What's up, bro?
I don't know. I was just, you know what I'm saying, sending a few sticks, sticking around, you know, like all these cats. Just to get me in the damn rest to show, bitch.
Where the fuck that bitch at, man?
You put your hands on my girl again, I'm gonna kill you.
I put mace on, I ain't touch the bitch. Ah, what's that?
Maced your back, nigga. Tired of your ass, bro. And every time I see you, I'm gonna mace your ass until you blind.
Health, bruh. Mace. Ah! I gave killer health and you got hurt?
Nah, I blocked. I blocked. You see, bro.
I blocked.
I'm keeping myself. Cyclops shades. Yeah.
Taste. Now I'm maced. Because your glasses fell off. Your glasses fell off.
They stay on.
They stay on. This stupid ass nigga on super glue glasses. They stay on.
This motherfucker on super glue glasses. Y'all know y'all friends, bro.
I ain't friends with him.
I ain't friends with him. Stay here, you is.
I ain't never your friend again. Not no more. We used to be friends back in the day. That was tight, though, back in the day.
I guess so, then.
Yep.
Then y'all used to fight back in the day, though?
Yeah, but this time I'm doing a monkey flip to him.
Where'd you learn such a thing?
Harvey?
Hell, I'm gonna drop.
Ah, where'd you learn such a thing?
Wrestling.
Oh!
Man, you bounce out of that man, bruh. Damn. And look at how he playing, baby. Bust his motherfucking lip up.
Hey, Roman, you over there looking like, oh, he's bleeding. He's bleeding.
I ain't do all that, bruh. I ain't do all that, bruh.
You be fucking with me, dog, all the time, too. Kelly Strike.
Get out the way, Will. This person.
Stop hitting me.
I'm trying to hit him. Come here.
I'm hiding behind him.
Fuck you!
Oh,
<Da-da-da-da-da>. And that's for all the times you deserve that anyways.
All the times I deserved it anyway. I don't know why I got hit.
Huh?
Hit the shit out of his fucking stooge ass.
No, y'all need to stop it, bitch. Get your ass here.
Man, get out of me, killer! Killer inside me!
Oh my god!
Go whoop your ass!
I'm in your heart hole!
Motherfuckers! Where you gonna go now?
Bitch! What the hell just happened?
I punched her!
We double teaming!
We double team!
Seven dragons!
I know, right? Seven dumb dire!
Can I have it fun? Can I play?
Whee!
I'm Chris Benoit.
Salute, you know, young ass out of here, boy.
I'm Chris Benoit.
Cause remember, he's been on top of playing me.
Yeah, motherfucker. Oh.
Yeah. I got those glasses for you for that. Oh.
You gonna blind them people? Thank you for not tasing me.
You dumbass! I wanna get blinded too. Fuck him.
I just heard all the records and I was like, damn. We like the party. Hey.
Justin!
It's a good time!
Ready for Joseph's extra.
One more motherfucker make a move, they going to jail.
Man, shut your punk ass up. You can't come in here and do nothing.
Do something.
Won't you do something?
I ain't doing nothing. Except arresting somebody that do something.
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something.
Tell it.
You ain't nothing, and you ain't nobody, and you ain't got no authority to be messing with somebody who having a good time.
I want you to do something. You don't scare me.
Nothing scares you about me. Your back was talking, bastard.
Nothing scares you.
Damn you.
Nothing scares me about you.
Good.
Good.
Hey, man, come on, man. You know what I'm saying?
This has been the most chaotic 2GN ever.
It's all good. You know what I'm saying? One eat.
Because LT, dog. I'm glad y'all blinded.
So I got help.
You need help. Shades.
Mask.
Stores.
Mask.
Killer turned to a bunch of stores, bruh.
You're a bunch of stores? Bulldog!
Bull lion! Ah! You gonna turn to another store.
Bunch of damn bulldozers.
Bulldozers. A bulldozer himself. What? I'm a bulldozer too. Can't bulldoze a bulldozer.
Yes, you can.
Nah. Bulldoze you.
Bulldoze your back.
And all he.
Yeah, baby, you don't even know how to break this shit up. It's like bulldozer, bulldozer. I just need to calm down.
You're like, man, I'm a bulldozer. No, I'm a bulldozer.
Yeah, I got you pinned. Now I win.
Stop saying stuff. I'm trying to close the show, man. You know what I'm saying? I got like 12 episodes out of this shit. I'm just gonna cut it off, dude.